Generational differences show up in a lot of different ways. Let's just drop back a moment and think about even from the standpoint of marketing. All of us know that advertisers actually focus on generational differences. They look for trends, they look for commonalities around a group of people, and they take those demographics.